to make the ears, we have to notice the five beads on his head, this one, and also that forehead is a sun color. So right now I put this line, new line, in the beads, and in front will be red end, and at the black will be this one, red end in front, and at the back will be black end. So right now, I will use only black end to make all the ears. Black end put 4 topaz 4 millimeter and 1 seed bead. Leave the seed bead out and put black end back into one of the topaz. Push to attach and pull, so you get like this. And this is step 58. Add 3 more topaz and then put black end back into the same bead, which will be like from front to the back, and you get like this. Now to do the step 59, use the same black end, put 5 of the Indian red and 1 seed bead. Leave 1 seed bead out and put black end back into 1 of the Indian red. Push and pull, and then add 4 of the Indian red or 4 millimeter, and then pass black end back into the same bead from back from front to back, from front to his back. Now you get 2 in the same bead like this. Now step 60 and 61. We put black end, pass into 3 beads. One more here. Now step 60, you put the same as 58. Put 4 of the topaz and 1 seed bead. Leave 1 seed bead out and then pass into 1 of the topaz. Add 3 more topaz and then pass same black end into the same bead, Indian red. So you get this ear. Step 61 will be the same as step 59. Same black end, put 5 of the Indian red and 1 seed bead. Do the same and add 4 more of the Indian red, and then pass black end back into the same bead again. Now you get these Indian red, 2 of them, and topaz, 2 of them. Now the line should come out to the forehead like this. Now black end still on the right, and red end still on the left. Now to do the horn, step 62 and 63 will be the same. So right now either end you can do the same, it will be the same anyway. Now black end, I put 4 of the 3 millimeter light green and 1 seed bead, and then leave the seed bead out and pass black end into 2 of the green, only the first 2. Push to attach the head and pull, so you get like this. Now the same black end, put another 2 of the green 3 millimeter and 1 seed bead, and then pass back into two that you just put in, push to attach and then pull. So you get like this, like a horn. And also pass black end back into the first two beads that you are the first two beads, and then pull. So right now you get this horn. Now black end pass into the Indian red in the middle of his forehead, this one. So you get to the same spot as red end. Now red end, you make another horn the same way. So right now I got two of them, and then I tie with black end and pass into some bead and cut. So we get the horn and the ears. So next we will do his legs. We will need the new lines about 6 to 8 inches and paint black and red. Black end put two of the small 3mm topaz and one seed bead. Leave the seed bead out, pass same black end into two of the topaz, which you get like this. Then you add two more of the 3mm topaz and one seed bead. Leave the seed bead out and pass black end into that two beads that you just add. Push to attach and pull. So you got the second finger. So right now we do the same to get the third finger, and then put together both end. Pass 4mm of topaz, two of them, in that two line. So you get these legs look like this. So you make another one the same way, and you get two of the front legs. So you get like this, and then we will attach to the body. Now look at the belly here. 6 beads around his belly. So the spot for the two legs will be these two spots in front. So right now we will attach legs this way. So we pass the one end around, both end around, from start from this the spot for legs, and then go around and to tie maybe in front here. So right now I got one legs in, and do the same with the other legs on this side here, this one. So right now we got two. Now next we will do his back legs, which is we will look at these four beads and five beads in front, which two of the sun color. So this is the first one, this is the second of the Indian red that we will pass the line for the back legs, which the spot for the back leg will be from here. Now this is the new line to pass in the second Indian red. One end we will put two of the 3mm Indian legs, Indian red, and one seed bead. Leave the seed bead out and pass the same end back into two of the beads that we just add. Push to attach and then pull. So this is the first finger. We will do three of them the same way. So right now I got three fingers here. So then we pass the same end through two beads. One is Indian red, another one is sun color. That's one. This is the one. Okay. Pass into two beads, and then the line will come up in the middle of this sun color. Now the other end, we will make three fingers the same way, which will be step 71, 72, and 73. So right now we got three fingers with the other end, and then the same way pass in one Indian red and one sun. So right now we tie at the sun color, and then we finish the body, the whole body. And this is the dragon. Is he cute? Thank you for watching, and see you next video.